Nigeria raised me, LA made me, and Potomac will remember me.